So the Great Migration included people who left the Mississippi Delta, for example, and made their way to Chicago or Detroit. That's a story that's been told in many different ways. The story about the westward migration is less known. Folks who decided to, as it were, try their luck going west. The lure of available land, perhaps, the distance from the deep south, and the obvious Jim Crow issues that were everywhere, and the idea of going west where, the deer and the antelope graze. That was probably attractive to adventurous folks. This next song is a song of mine based on a true story that a blues elder told me about escaping Mississippi on the run after an altercation with his boss at the sawmill. I'm sure this story is familiar to many people who a few generations ago left the Deep South on the run with a dollar in my pocket. Granddaddy died young in the Yazoo heat. Papa tried his whole life to make ends meet. My pride couldn't take it. I cussed the boss. I had to run. With a dollar in my pocket, I hit Highway 61. Everybody talking about Chicago. See, there's plenty of jobs up there, but the winter's mighty cold. Rather be freezing than hanging from the trees in the Mississippi sun. With a dollar in my pocket, I hit Highway 61. Bound to be my bed. Nothing but the clothes on my back, but the worries on my mind weigh like a ton. With a dollar in my pocket, I hit Highway 61. I got to thinking about the way people move around the planet, you know, in search of a better life, forced to flee ancestral homes because of war, famine, drought, the usual culprits. I also got to thinking about how music migrates, you know, and I made an album a few years ago that was Grammy nominated, actually, called Migration Blues. And the theme, of course, was not only the great migration, African-American migration, but I connected the dots and, you know, tied it together with the current refugee situation in the world today. I see it as a universal challenge, you know, finding a safe place to be where you are appreciated as a citizen, as a neighbor, as a brother, sister. So many people in the world today are on the move, displaced, searching for a haven. I'd like to read a little poem that I included in the liner notes of that album, Migration Blues. I also wanted to mention, just as a follow-up to that, the thought that music migrates. I was nominated for a Grammy a few years back for the album. The Rolling Stones were also nominated that year, and they won. And I was thinking, you know, it's great. You know, music migrates, you know, across oceans, you know, and becomes the language of people far away from the source. And that's a beautiful thing, because music is the universal language. And I have a feeling that music is something that's going to be very helpful going forward with bringing into balance some of the serious troubles that we face as a global community. Imagine how it feels to be forced to flee from your ancestral home with no safe haven in sight. As Warsan Shira wrote in her famous poem, no one leaves home unless home is the mouth of a shark. No one puts their children in a boat unless the water is safer than the land. Here's a song called Refugee Moan. There's a train that will take me there, take me where I can live in peace. Oh Lord, take me on board, don't leave me here, let me ride the train. If there's a ship getting ready to sail, Lord, let me stand at the rail when it pulls from shore. Deliver me from this place I know, desecrated by the madness of war. If there's a road to a peaceful, peaceful country, where the people have pity on a homeless man, Lord, make that highway, make it my way, Lord, and make it my road to the promised land. Oh, make it my road to the promised land. Send a prayer to to provide protection to all the people in the world are just like me. Oh Lord, I pray each and every day and charge my connection, Lord, help me pray. If there's a day in our tomorrow where fear and sorrow, Lord, fear and sorrow is all gone. Lord, send us a song to sing all day long. Lord, send us a prayer, send us a prayer of protection. Lord, help me pray. Lord, help me reach the shore. I left my home as a young man, still a boy, truth be told. Took my guitar, my troubled heart, and hit the road. I made my way across an ocean in search of somewhere to belong. Just a young buck and traveling on. I made my home in the North Country far, at a time when very few people there looked like me. Made good friends who were kind to a stranger and his family. Some say I was born a silver spoon in my mouth. People, you know, I pay some dues. More on the plate of guitar and all around the world. Born to sing the blues. I settled down, got a street job, played my music on his side, put food on the table, I paid the rent, but I was not satisfied. Pawned my guitar so many times, so many times, it's a shame. But I kept on playing, singing my song, till the people knew my name. You know my name. See, I was born with a silver spoon in my mouth. People, you know I done paid some dues. Oh, born to play the guitar all around the world. Born to sing the blues. song is called Silver Spoon. That's my personal migration story. I'm born and raised in New York City. My mom comes from Albuquerque. The American Southwest is a place I know and love. I like songs about migration because people on the move tell great stories, often in song. I'm going to share a few more of those migration songs with you. See you soon. Singing songs of migration are second nature to me somehow. I think of myself as a bit of a wandering troubadour. Born and raised in New York City, but having traveled widely already as a young person to Europe with my family and the Soviet Union as a teenager with my family, and then myself on my own migrating to Europe, France and Sweden and England. And yeah, I've lived quite a few places, so I can really empathize with the plight of people on the move seeking a new home. I remember being on the left bank in Paris back in the 70s, and wandering around with my guitar case, busking in the metro, feeling quite homesick, I remember, at that particular moment, and coming across a cinema that had the movie Sounder playing in its original version in English without the dubs. So I paid my last 12 old francs and bought a ticket and saw this wonderful movie starring Cicely Tyson and Paul Winfield, and my big brother, I call him, Taj Mahal, who also did the soundtrack. That movie and the soundtrack was such a comfort to my travel-weary soul. The song that I first heard on the soundtrack of that movie was a song that stayed with me from that first time hearing it. A song that sounded familiar the first time I heard it, belonged to that wonderful treasure trove of songs known as sorrow songs or Negro spirituals. This one is called Needed Time. Thank you. even if you don't stay long. If you don't stay long, I'm praying, won't you come back, come right here. If you don't stay long. Now is the needed time.